But see how he opened the glove and had the ball come back down into the mitt.
Ugla drives one to deep center. Pagan back, and he makes a beautiful catch. Angel Pagan taking an extra base hit away from Dan Ugla. Gorgeous play by Pagan to end the inning. Now the Mets using their defense. Tejada with his head and Pagan with his glove.